The National Weather Service said there was no significant tsunami threat along the Southern California coastline. There were concerns after an 8.2 magnitude earthquake hit Alaska overnight. Forecasters do say there may be strong and unusual currents in local harbors today. The earthquake was centered around 64 miles southeast of Perryville, Alaska, but it was felt nearly 500 miles away in Anchorage, according to the U.S. Geological Survey. Geoff Petrulis for CBSN Los Angeles.